कि इलेक्शन कमीशन तो वायरीज ओवर रूल चैलेंजिंग देख ही नहीं सकता।
फिर अब अलग सवाल है, दो अलग सवाल है।
पहला प्रोपोजिशन हमें अपने कर लिया, आपका अगला प्रोपोजिशन
जी। सो मेरा प्रोपोजिशन ये है कि व्हेन दिस आर्टिकल 51(6) इज इंटरप्रेटेड, form must not defeat the essence. The purpose here is to allow a representative national assembly to come into existence. And with great respect to my lord justice Munib Akhtar, my submission, my lord will
form or substance kaun se because making the form and substance interchange
chale
baat kar rahe the. My submission is that the purpose of the proviso is to enable independents to join for the sole purpose of having weight in the election of the reserved seats, because they can joined otherwise. But if their joining is to be inconsequential as far as reserved seats are to be elected and the word is elected, then the entire purpose of placing this proviso in article 51(6)(d) is lost.
Aapse pehle ek sawal pucha, iska jawab nahi aa raha. Let's look at it differently.
Ji.
For a minute, let's assume that SIC is not a political party for this purpose. My stress is on the proportional representation. My understanding of it so far is that proportional representation means whatever they have won, they get that much, not a extra seat.
Including the independents.
Including the...
Yes.
So in this case, just want to understand that if SIC were not a political party, the political parties will get exactly what they won. Uske ratio percentum pe unko mil gaya. Baki jo votes honge, wo kahan jayenge? Reserve seats kahan jayenge?
I take guidance from an observation by my Lord Justice Atar Manila. What if all members elected were independents?
Ab humse question na karein, jawab.
Therefore, what would happen?
Yes.
So my Lord had correctly asked that if everybody were to be an independent in the National Assembly, and that's a theoretical possibility. Where would the reserved seats go? And my answer is they will go to no one.
So that's so unrepresented rahenge.
So then it will have to. So there is a lacuna here which needs to be.
No, pehli baat bahut khatarnak cheez hoti hai agar Supreme Court mafroozon pe kaise style kare. Hamare samne ek case aaya hai,
uske
usme rahiye. Agar dusra uske noiyat ka case aayega, hum uska faisla aaj nahi sunayenge.
Bilkul theek hai. So my position is that in the facts of this case, this issue does not arise.
Raja sahab, only for my understanding, though the 2nd February 2024, where the Election Commission has grossly misinterpreted this court's judgment, can this court does not have the power to at least say that it is per incurium. And if it is per incurium and it is declared, then you see it resolves all this issue.
Yes. And if I may take this further, I'm going to very quickly go through 14 judgments, two lines each. In Benazir Bhutto's second case, PLD 89, Supreme Court 66, this court...
Well, sir, aap ek un candidates mein to nahi hai jo azad, bakal aapke azad jeete the.
Issue was that an amendment was made to the Political Parties Act 1962, whereby it was said that political parties will be allotted symbols on the basis of lots. The symbols will be plucked out of a hat and given to different political parties. While examining that question, whether that amendment was lawful or not, the court looked at various rules and regulations and gave decisions regarding various rules, regulations, provisions, which it felt came in the way of Article 17. So there is nothing stopping your lordships from examining the question of Rule 94 all over again. Your lordships have power under Article 187 to do complete justice, whatever question of law.
That brings us to what Justice Atar Manila is saying earlier, and I think it was echoed otherwise also. Maybe you could have just started off by saying, if there is any possibility, and I would like to hear and understand that in the under the rubric of complete justice,
yes,
do you think this matter could be considered in that context? आपने तो उस तरफ आए नहीं ना, आप तो अपनी बहस की बात शुरू कर दी.
मैं पूरी बात,
आप हमें ये पूरी holistic unique situation को हम complete justice को invoke कर सकते हैं? I'm not clear.
कर सकते
हैं. But उसपे तो आप बात ही नहीं करते.
मैं कर रहा हूँ सर, मैं आ रहा हूँ. देखिए
कब आएंगे?
मैं शुरू हुआ हूँ जो एक situation है कि we were treated as independents and we've joined SIC.
सी
अगर सपोज
याद दिला रहा हूँ पूरा एक घंटा हो गया
सर आई एम वेरी ग्रेटफुल
सर अगर 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 सपोज हम
आपने अभी भी इस पे नहीं आना था अगर हम आपको
सर मैंने रिटन नोट बनाया
तो आप हमें समझाइए कि इस सारे स्कोप को खोलने के लिए क्या हम उसको इन्वोक कर सकते हैं या नहीं कर सकते
मैंने सर ये इसलिए पेपर बुक बनाई
सुने
जो मैं आपको दे रहा हूँ जजमेंट्स की
आप कह रहे कर सकते हैं सपोज हमने कर लिया सपोज हम करते हैं तो उसका क्या रिजल्ट
होगा नतीजा ये होगा कि पीटीआई के नॉमिनेशन पेपर्स जिन्होंने फाइल किए पीपल हु डिक्लेयर्ड देमसेल्व्स पीटीआई इन देयर नॉमिनेशन पेपर्स दे शुड बी ट्रीटेड एज पीटीआई and we say that whatever has happened subsequently
so no one is before us amongst them sir aake baat hi nahi kar rahe wo karam nahi jana chahte hain wo
to koi aisa nahi keh raha sir aap justice kar sakte
hain fir dusri baat ye hogi uske sath sath jo bar bar achhi baat hai ki aapne ye baat kar di kyunki faisal zindagi sahab ko conflict nazar nahi aa raha tha to fir sunni ittehad council zero member party ho jayegi yakeenan khush nahi hogi na
nahi wo naraz bhi nahi honge
nahi to ab ye dekhiye na ye dekhiye hum aain pe chalte hain
so let's just
interpret आपका कॉन्फ्लिक्ट है आप लोग इसको
रिलाइज साहब इसको एक सेकंड अप्रिशिएट कर लें कि हम जो आपसे कंप्लीट जस्टिस की बात कह रहे हैं जैसे जैसे मिलन ने भी जिक्र किया पहले
साबिर शाह
वी अंडरस्टैंड द इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ दिस मैटर बट फिर उसमें आप प्रॉब्लम्स देखें ना हम कंप्लीट जस्टिस खेल साहब ने कहा हम उस तरफ चलते हैं फॉर एग्जाम्पल फिर आप आगे देखें कॉन्ट्रैक्ट पीटीआई हमारे सामने नहीं है इंडिपेंडेंट्स ने एफिडेविट्स दे के कहा कि हम नहीं है जी हम इंडिपेंडेंट्स हैं हम नई पार्टी पीटीआई के साथ कहाँ ले जाएंगे सारे स्टेप एक सेकेंड सुन लेना वो कहाँ ले जाएंगे और फिर आप और फैसल साहब दोनों एसआईसी की ब्रीफ पे खड़े हैं तो हम सारा ही कंप्लीट जस्टिस हवा में हो रहा होगा कैसे होगा हमें समझ नहीं आ रही
अगर वो सब हमारे सामने होते यहाँ पे
रोना धोना क्लियर ही नहीं है कंप्लीट जस्टिस को कंप्लीट करने के लिए
ये जितने लोग हैं इंडिपेंडेंट जिसको कह रहे हैं वो अगर आज हम सब हमारे सामने होते सलमान साहब सुनने आज अगर हमारे सामने होते रोना धोना कर देते मजबूरी बना बता देते कि हमें इस मजबूरी के तहत गए उस मजबूरी के तहत फिर भी तो कोई बात
होती कल फाइल कर सकते हैं 184
किसने मना किया
we have to do justice here this is a very important
chale wo itna general baatein na kare
183 mein
dekha apni next point
emotional speech is one thing and legal argument is a separate thing
legal argument
we are telling you
one of the next point
sir we'll consider this and we may file a petition
no you please
wo tum kar sakte
apna case argue kar
ji so my case so far before your lordship is this sir my case that I've submitted
nahi humne teen points note kiye chautha bataiye
nahi sir main fir summarize kar dun teen point mere
वो हम नोट कर लिए डोंट समराइज पॉइंट गिव द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इफ देयर इज एनी
सो माय सबमिशन इज दैट द क्लॉजेस डी एंड ई प्रोवाइड अ फ्रेमवर्क फॉर इलेक्शन टू द रिजर्व्ड सीट्स एंड द वेट टू बी गिवन टू ईच पॉलिटिकल पार्टी इज द वेट दैट ईच पॉलिटिकल पार्टी हैज इन द नेशनल असेंबली आफ्टर द इंडिपेंडेंट्स हैव जॉइंड इट एंड द वर्ड ईच मस्ट बी इंटरप्रेटेड in order to give effect to the purpose which is that those who are there in the national assembly as members their presence must not be futile so if we say that this only applies to those who have joined a party with at least one member then what do we see so if 87 people joined one member 88 have weight but if those 87 join each other form a new party or join a party which has no member those 87 lose weight entirely
so summing up your argument the political party need not have contested election it could be off the shelf and you bring it and join it ye baat samajh aa gayi aur dusre mein ye keh rahe hain ki agar ye political party nahi hai aur unrepresented reh gaye to reh sakte hain
ji and
theek ho
the reason I say this is that the entire structure of the jurisprudence laid down by this court based on article 17 since at least Nawaz Sharif's case or even earlier Benazir Bhutto's case in fact 88 supreme court and then 89 is that political parties are to be encouraged so I would submit that article 51(6) d and e is an expression of that intent that purpose within the constitution that political parties should be within parliament and in order to encourage independents to join or form a political party
lekin yahan pe to aap discourage kar rahe un political parties ko jinhone awam se vote liye
nahi sir discourage nahi kar rahe
agar usme jaye jinhone
nahi sir inko ye keh rahe hain ki tum independent mat raho join some party
in the parliament not
no in parliament where he sirf sawal
hai one on a slight technical note
ji
you cannot speak even on behalf of pti you are engaged by a miss kamal shozad
Speaking for myself, I wanted you to argue the case as an amicus. But then I was told that no, because you have personally contested, so you can't be an amicus. So please, ye aap na bole. You have a brief. You have a brief. Please, aap apne brief pe rakhiye.
Main brief mein ye sab aa raha hai. I'm not saying anything which contradicts my position in my petition. I'm submitting.
Aapki petitioner kya cha rahi hai? Zara ye bata de.
Meri petitioner do baaton ke liye taiyar hai. Either we be treated or she be treated as a PTI candidate and the PTI list that was filed.
Chale, hum aapki pehli prayer maan lete hain ki aap PTI candidate.
Ek minute. Then it will follow for everybody else that whoever filed as a PTI candidate should be treated as a PTI member of National Assembly and the list that was filed in December, that list be allowed to be supplemented, in which case, according to the law, we would add to that list and members would get elected. That is one way forward.
Can we direct any party to give affiliation to any person?
No, we, one way would be to declare us as PTI because
you
our nomination papers are PTI.
You are.
That's a declaration then that despite the election commission's order.
Any declaration.
Mr. Salman, Raj, if I may.
The election commission's order
may,
is in the
if
way.
If I may interrupt you and ask a question from Mr. Faisal Siddiqui.
Yes, sir.
That this prayer that is now being made before us, would you oppose it or would you accept it? Assuming that the court makes such a declaration.
What is the prayer?
That we be treated as PTI and our original list that PTI filed, that list be treated as a list for section 104 and we be allowed to add to that list.
Prayer class padle, sir.
Where is this prayer?
Prayer padle, sir.
Let's see how you can respond to it without seeking instructions.
No, no, I can respond. I can respond.
Would you accept it or would you...
But is this the prayer? Because...
No. Marat, this is something your lordships can pass any order on the facts and circumstances of the case. This is something that is...
My first response, my lord, is this is not the prayer. It cannot be the prayer because it's a CPLA arising out of the impugned judgment.
It is CP.
So, yes. So, as far as I'm aware, my second response is, my lord, my position is that these reserved seats should go to SIC.
Two ways forward: our case originally was simply this. Your lordship's observations have suggested two ways forward. Our case to yahi hai ki we have lawfully, in accordance with the constitution, we are entitled to be treated ultimately as candidates of the SIC.
Got your point.
Next point.
So that is one submission. Then, my lord, I move on to what my lord has called the falsafa, but that is very important in interpreting this 51.6 D&E. And I'll just quickly point to these judgments without reading anything. Kindly see this paperwork before your lordships.
आप हमें बता दें principles क्या हैं judgments?
The principles ये हैं.
पूरा Supreme Court बैठा हुआ है आप हमें judgments पढ़ा रहे हैं.
Judgments आपकी.
आप बता दें ना ये principle है हम note कर लेंगे.
The principle ये है कि in interpreting any part of the Constitution, in particular those that deal with elections, this court will give primacy to the role of political parties. And when independents have joined a political party, their joining that political party will not be rendered consequenceless through an interpretation of the word each or such. It is the holistic reading. After 3 days, there is a political party.
No, we completely agree with you.
Yes. So
but then you should contest on PTI, not SIC.
My position is there was no barrier. Our position is that there was no constitutional barrier to us joining the SIC. After 3 days, SIC has a certain number of members.
Sir, we're fine with that. I mean, we're trying to explore the idea that SIC could be a political party and there is perhaps looking at the constitution and having a pro-democratic kind of interpretation, we could start thinking that any political party off the shelf which is listed could be considered to be a political party of 51. Two things stand in the way, and I want you to address that. One is that when we talk about proportional representation system, this is perhaps talking about all those political parties that have joined, stepped down in the foray of elections. Whether or not we have zara clear karein, does it talk about all sorts of parties which are on the shelf? Because proportional representation ka concept hi trigger nahi karega if it does not maintain a balance between the people who have come into the house, number one. Number two, 3 days they have to take a decision. Don't you think that the electorate should have seen that political party in the electioneering process for them to know who's in the election process and the independent has joined in, rather than out of the blue comes a party that the independent joins? So lagta hai ye ki the flow goes in the favor.
Let me respond now, my lord. To say that there should have been a party in the fray, no matter how small, maybe a party in the fray which fights for one seat, doesn't even win that one seat, that somehow entitles people to join it, independents to join it and have this large impact on the election of reserved seats. But if those independents form another party which may otherwise be active in society, there are many political parties that don't contest elections because they don't have the money, they have a view, an ideology, a message, but they're not yet in a position to contest an election. So one of those parties these independents join, by doing that they lose.
पीछे से कौन तस्वीर ले रहा था? ये खातून बैठी हैं क्या, ग्रीन चीज से फोन पिक्चर ले रही हैं? आपसे बात कर रहे हैं जो पीछे मुड़ के देख रही हैं आप जी. व्हाट, स्टैंड अप, व्हाट आर यू इन योर हैंड?
डायरीज, डायरीज
सर. इनका देखिए वो फोन में देखें क्या कर रहे हैं. यू नो व्हाट वाज द ग्रीन लाइट दैट शोन? अच्छा, वी विल जस्ट कम इन अ लिटिल व्हाइल. देख लें इनका. सलमान साहब प्लीज रैप इट अप.
जी मैं कर रहा हूँ सर. देखिए सर, मुझे सवाल बड़ा इंपॉर्टेंट है. दिस इज द हार्ट ऑफ द मैटर. दिस इज एब्सोल्युटली,
वी जस्ट टेक अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक. यू टायर्ड, यू मे नॉट बी टायर्ड.
ये हार्ट बड़ी देर से,
वी आर स्लाइटली ओल्डर देन यू.
हम उस पे जा रहे हैं,
वो हार्ट कमजोर होता जा रहा है.
मूविंग अराउंड दिस हार्ट एंड इंशाल्लाह वी विल स्ट्रेंथन इट.
दिस हैज टू बी अंडरस्टूड.
दिस इज द मेन पॉइंट माय लॉर्ड इन ऑल ऑफ दिस. Is the constitution some kind of a procedural rigmarole? You join a party with one member and 87 people have weight. You join a party otherwise and you have zero weight. But that is what we are dealing with.
But what I understand, this is not your case.
Actually,
sir, it is my case. Sir, it is my
case. You just want, sir, you just want sir, to be member.
Sir, in a
we'll take a slightly longer break to let you refresh yourself and sort of 2:30 or 2:35.
As my lord.
2:40 कर लेते हैं, ठीक है?
Very kind.